There are currently two ways to replace the totally failed human heart. One is the use of transplants. There is not a sufficient availability of healthy hearts for transplantation. And secondly, the body tends to reject this transplanted tissue.